Come on, cheer up, sourpuss.
Not cool.
This city needs a strong, decisive leader.
Or maybe not.
What can I do for you, sir?
Tonight of disruption on the city's metro lines. The mayor's office has released a brief statement citing technical difficulties, including issues relating to the rampage of a giant robot. Shocked commuters have cited both Batman and Superman, and all metro lines remain shut at this time. Meanwhile, citizens gather at City Hall for the Lex Luthor rally, full of questions for the presidential candidate. But will he have the answers?
Fellow citizens, thank you for joining me today. Voting is serious business. So before you choose your next president, I want you all to take a deep breath. A really deep breath. What do you think of your presidential candidate?
We love him!
We'll do anything he says! We'll do
anything he says!
Let's go vote for him!
Make sure they've all had enough, then we move on to the next campaign stop.
Thank you.
hot, Lisa.
Thank you.
Going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
The kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin. Huh? Robin, great job.
What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.
Hey, you want to know a secret?
What can I do for you, sir?
Help me!
Luthor's presidential ambitions received a major setback today as a bizarre vote-rigging master plan was uncovered thanks to the intervention of Batman and Superman. It seems that the secretive billionaire intended to secure his votes using mind-altering gas dispensed from a giant robot, a strategy which was specifically outlawed by local ordinance following last year's disastrous mayoral campaign. More on this story later.
Take a left up here.
Okay.
Thank you. some help. Look.
Well, Batman, any last words?
Yeah. Look, you're on TV.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's also visible from space, you idiot!
Calling all Justice Leaguers.
Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers.
What do you want to do?
Well, I do despise Bruce Wayne.